This was once a safe place for us assassins. Sang-Yong's tigers saw to the end of that. Their forces surprised and overwhelmed us, all but wiping out the Brotherhood. Gaofeng's death will send a message to the Templars. The assassins have returned.
发现什么了吗？什么都没有。你呢？没有，什么都没有发现。发现什么了吗？什么都没有。你呢？没有，什么都没有发现。什么？
是谁？
我好像听到谁。
报上名。
This is where we used to keep the assassin scrolls. I should try to retrieve as many as I can while I have the chance.
怎么回事啊？有刺客，这里！ 啊！超警钟，在这里，在这里，这边。
站住！ 入侵者，来帮忙！小警钟！
高方 is dead, Sifu.
As is Ma Yongcheng.
The butcher. Good. Our plan worked. Who's next?
Patience, sister. We must move carefully. Zhang Yong and his tigers control the Empire now.
He is down two tigers after tonight. Gaofeng did not have the box. I did not retrieve it in time.
Worry not, young one. We knew that was a risk. To allow yourself to be captured without the box would have meant certain death. We will get it back. Maybe the Templars will even lead us to the missing piece.
Perhaps. But now I'm afraid we have just given our enemies a dangerous weapon.
Take some rest, little sister. Together, we will free our land from the Templars and their pawns, Zhang Yong and his tigers. We will rebuild our brotherhood.